Just in case that storm comes over here. Hey. What's up, bro?
How can old Jim help you?
Sorry, I don't remember you so much. This happened since the shop opened. I just wanted to be useful along with my beloved. You're right, I was weak. Foolish, maybe I still am. I regret it every day. My master had his gilded claws in me. I became blind by greed. I stole a box of wondrous secrets and peered inside. And you know what I saw? Myself. That was painful. To put it lightly, I almost lost my mind. Would have died of thirst in the devil's roar if not for my beloved. It took a long time to claw my way back here and regain my senses. Now, my guilt stabs at me every day like a lance. I've wasted so much time. But this is the sea of thieves. Misfits of all kind can find a place here. Duke gave me a second chance to prove my worth and join the bilge rats.
Never stops.
Be on my screen, it's not actually laggy. That's one. Never seen them before. Alright, there's another. Chalice and a Reaper's Mark, an infamous cursed symbol. A figurehead of some kind. It looks old and unsettling, powerful. Yeah, I got them all. So do you know Jim? She says nothing. So dun 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 dun.
Thank you. Oh yeah, we're definitely catching. Great.
He got on the boat. I'm fucking stupid. God damn it. I was not even paying attention.
Goodbye.
He's gonna sink our ship.
If he does, he does.
He died in the explosion, but I died too.
What's up, guys?
Yo, the bullshit, I like it.
I ain't got shit on my face, homie.